Will the Minister of Housing and Urban Affairs be pleased to state there are news reports that says DDA flats for economically weaker section category were allotted to the people who had applied for flats under the lower income groups category. The allotted flats are smaller in size. Whether the government is aware of these such reports? If so, the action taken by the government in this regard and the total number of unused flat lying with the DDA at present.
Right, ma'am.
And what does the government
You can't have two, three supplementaries. Only one supplementary.
Okay, thank you, sir.